Thank you. Thank you. Release the throttle at the end of the tunnel. You'll have two turns before the hairpin. Wow, what a driver! Keep up the good work!
I'm trying to get us to go legit, because if we're not running legal, people are going to get hurt. There's just too many problems. Tickets, jail time, unpleasant discussions with law enforcement officials, and that's before you start talking about people getting hurt. So go. With instead of go against is what I'm thinking. Hopefully that's what you're thinking too.
After you pass under the bridge, get ready. There's one chicane left before the finish line. out now. You're doing great.
Thank you. sure.
Finish, rip, yeah, finish, 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 rip, yeah.
Good motocross is all about the jumps. The fans can't get enough of them. So let me see you catch some good air today. Just be sure to stick your landings.
Three, two, one. Jet pilot? junk.
Things are about to get rocky for our racers as they take on the American Southwest for series stop number 4. Will the rookie, who's come out of nowhere, continue their dominance? Or will the established stars regain their shine? Get ready to find out. For this race, the Grand Canyon is under snow. That may surprise our non-American viewers, but you should know that this isn't an unusual sight. The Grand Canyon has a microclimate of its own, one that will test our drivers' reflexes and skills. It's a tight race so far. Anyone could jump into the lead. That's impressive driving, ladies and gentlemen. as we switch from asphalt to dirt. It'll be interesting to see if it changes things up, or are our drivers so skilled they won't even notice the difference? How about we make some legends? Load of that scenery. This race course is magnificent. I have no idea how the competitors keep their focus in such a spectacular setting. This is some exceptional racing, folks. Live, the best camera system on the market, is proud to bring you event 4 of this season's Extreme Series. Live, track, record, share. Place, but still not out of it. Let's put our racers to the test along the Colorado River. About to enter a difficult portion of the race. There's a lot of tight curves, rocks narrow the passage, and it's a long way down with no guardrails. And that's even before we take into consideration the loss of grip created by the snow. It calls for careful technical driving. This bridge indicates we're coming up on the finish line. Racers, if you want to make a move, it's now or never. From the Grand Canyon, thanks to all of you for watching the Live Extreme Series Test the Skills of the World's Best Racers. Keep on following us on social media and watch out. Race number 5 is going to be a doozy.
Jet pilot? usual.
My rising star in the off-road world. This is gonna be huge for me. And for you, too.
Thank you.
potential.
Park.
We'll be right back. cage is open!
If you ask me, the best part of the race isn't the race. It's winning the race. That. gives you points. And not to go all Yoda on you, but points lead to victory. Victory leads to party, and party leads to... You catch my drift? You're the winner. Everybody wants to party with you. Looks like Cluck Cluck Tuck is here. What I wouldn't give to see you beat him in front of everyone. I've had enough of that guy's humble act.
Three, two, one. Well, well, look who's a big shot all of a sudden. Let me tell you a secret, my friend. I taught you everything you know about motocross, not everything I know. So I'd say my record's safe. And that sound you hear? It's the seconds ticking away until you lose. But good luck trying. You're actually making a run at it.
Understand this country, you've got to get down and dirty with it. Get on a first name basis with Mother Nature. Ride cross country like I did when I turned 17. You'll see, there's so much more to this place than just the cities. More than tourist traps built on parking lots. And you've got to come out here and see it all for yourself. North to south and sea to shining sea.
What do you know? Someone got lucky. That record stood a long time, and I hate seeing it broken by a fluke, but if that's what it takes for you to win, then that's what it takes. Still, I'll thank you to stick to beating other drivers from here on out and leaving my records alone.
Listen up. I got a race you need to be a part of. You want eyeballs on you? This is the one. This event is so unique, it turned into a major happening. All the top riders will be there. Just one you gotta watch out for, though. Tucker Morgan. He don't say much, his driving speaks for him. So, you get on that bike, and you beat him. You hear me?
Wade? Wade, over here! Can we get a shot of you with the winner, Wade?
For a limited time, it's 2-for-1 hot dogs from event vendors.
Winning matters, but you know what else does? Owning the track. Deep woods, heart of the city, it doesn't matter. If there's a path, we'll find it. If there's no road, we'll make our own. I'll tell you straight up, if you want to follow someone else's path, this isn't the place for you.
You say all you want about how much you love nature. But if you're tearing it up just to get a picture of a squirrel in its natural habitat, that's a funny kind of way to show love. They can talk all they want about how they're all about the simple life, but it's hard to hear over the sound of their engines.
running against time. Make some spectacular moves.
Don't faint.
Trickster!
time's running out. Rack up the most stunts. Sticking. Give us a lot of action scenes.
Sharks! bump.
You ain't know.